gonna know tonight when you land in that hole. Dirt getting tossed in your grave. Now it's all over. Preacher said you was brave, but now it's all over. One of the many, plenty I done gave it to. Ain't no saving you. No matter how many tears your mom's cry, ain't gonna bring your ass back. Plus in hell you gon' cry. Why? But now the only two relevant questions is, did we bury him or burn? Any suggestions? Either way, you up out of here for good. Now when niggas mention your name, they knocking on wood. Did I get my point across? Another body on the shoddy, another joint I toss. Ain't no sunshine in this zone. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when it's on. Cause when it's on, your niggas know to be gone. Every time, cause we don't play. Yeah, every time, cause we don't play. Yeah, every time, cause we don't play. It ain't no sunshine when the dark man comes out. And I want mine, so I plan to keep my gun out. We got 4-9s, four niggas running and run out. But I bust mine, cause I'd like to hear some shout. Get at me, dog, niggas know I was going dizzy. When it comes to that flow, I get dizzy. Who is it? Dark man of the unknown. One dog, one bone. Now who ain't going home? Looks like you. You hear strike one, talking shit, strike two. Won't be a strike three, cause I don't play fair. I'ma look you in your eye while he hits you from the rear. Be like, yeah, holding you up, cause you fall. Lord, ain't coming, so nigga, stop calling. You was ballin' a minute ago, in it for dough. Till it was yo, I swear to God, I didn't know.
Ain't no sunshine in this song. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine.
Put your hands together for Peter Lightning Lewis. Now we have fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in at 183.4 pounds, a Canadian fighter out of Nanaimo, BC, fighting for Team Iron Shore with a ground and pound submission background with the Russes. Put your hands together for Todd the Anger Stewart!
Calm down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels feet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for these two fighters, and let's get ready to rumble!
Hold him right up against the cage. Here he goes. Hold him. Good. That's good. cage. On the cage, Todd.
Come back here. Come back here. Underhook. 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 Take your time, bro.
All right.
Got him where you want.
Settle down.
There you go. Cage down.
Good, Todd. Set the cut. You got it. Good. Cut.
Good. Again. And now underhook. Keep him there. Again, those underhooks take all day. Head into him.
Now head in.
Head in.
Lock that hands up.
Gable grip. Gable grip.
Settle right there. You're fine.
Settle. Him up.
Okay, settle. Good. Settle.
Settle.
Absolutely. That's perfect.
Pull him. Pull him out. Pull him out. That's good. That's good. Good. Stay there, Todd. Stay there.
Come back up and work underhooks.
Throw a knee.
I want that punch. Right. I want that right.
Okay, dirty
I want
box.
That right.
Let's go. Yeah. Tie him up
again.
Tie him up
again.
Tie him up. Underhooks.
Underhooks.
Again, come back in a right. Body.
Nice.
Body.
Nice.
Body with your right. Yes.
Nice.
Throw that right. Good. Throw your right. Throw that right. Yeah. Again. Up against the fence. Get an underhook.
Todd, leave him there. Leave him there all day long. Right. Work your right. Work your right. Good. 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 Todd. Good. Good. Todd. Stay there. Good. Stay there. Stay there.
Run the back of the hat.
Hey.
Run
the back of the hat. Good. Stay there, Todd. Stay there, Todd. Okay, look down.
30 seconds.
You gotta hook that leg. Do that, but hook the leg. Good. Good, Todd. Good, Todd. Good, Todd. Good, Todd. High cross, Todd. High cross, Todd. Todd, that's
you're fine.
You're fine. Relax.
Yeah.
Yeah. Again. Cage.
Get him off the cage.
Stay
throw
there.
That right.
Stay there.
Here's
good.
The right. Right. Back up. Right.
Back up. Right.
Back up. Right. Underhook. There. Back up. Again. Again.
Go! Oh! There you go.
Back off. Back off to the right. Stay tight.
thing. Same thing.
Knee beat the knee.
Yeah.
Right. Knee beat right. The knee. Right.
Yeah.
Right. Good. Let's work. Off the right. Off to the right.
Head up against him. Get your head into him. Get your head into him.
There it is. Knee beat the knee.
Good. Push off. There you go. Stay there, Todd. Stay there, Todd. Todd, stay there. Go, go. Hands up. Hands up. Hands up. Circle. Circle. Circle.
Todd, there you go. Can you kick to the head?
Go, go, go. Rip
he scored with lots of hands. He's been hitting knees the whole time. He scored with every one of those.
Keep there. Underhooks. Yeah. Yeah.
Todd.
Underhooks. Back of the head! There it is! There it is! There it is! Stay with him!
He's grabbing the cage!
That's a point!
Point! Todd, back in the leg! Todd!
Hands up! Hands up! Hands up!
Cage like
six times. Stay there, Todd. He's yours. He's yours. Hands up.
Hands up, Todd.
Todd.
Hands up.
Hands up.
30 seconds.
Hands up.
How much time you got? How much time?
How much time?
10 seconds.
10 seconds, Todd! Hands up! Take him down!
There you go!
That's a fucking point! That's a fucking point!
7 times!
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a draw after three rounds. We are going to a fourth round victory round. Put your hands together for these two fighters.
Thank you.
gentlemen, after our fourth and final round, the judges have declared a tie. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get a round of applause for these two fighters.
Your second MMA fight, one win, one tie. Do you want to thank anybody out there tonight?
I want to thank Peter for stepping in the ring with me, and I hope he feels the same way. He's a tough little guy. Well, he's not little. He's a tough boy. I'd like to thank my team, Team Iron Shore, everybody that's helped me, Bob Daigle, all these boys out here working, you fans for coming. Team Iron Shore, baby. We came, we did well tonight. I can't be upset with the tie. He's a tough kid.
Todd, are we going to see you again in the octagon?
Give it a bit of time. I'm going to go into the older boys.
All right, you heard it there, folks. Todd Stewart, one more question over here. This is your second MMA fight, one win, one tie. Who do you want to thank out there tonight?
Well, most of all, I want to thank Dona. I want to thank Ryan, you know, Floyd, who never fought this time. Troy, I want to thank everybody in the boxing gym for training with me. A lot of the MMA fighters trained with me to help me out a lot with the groundwork. And I would love to fight again. I would love to fight Todd again. I don't know if he would like to fight me again. He said he's kind of old, but I think he can. If you're not scared, fight me again. Because you know I won. If I never hold a fence, I would beat you. I'm not trying to be cocky, but I would like to fight you again. That's all I want to say. I hope to come inside this cage again. I hope to do much more in MMA.
You heard it there, folks. Peter's calling out Todd for a rematch. It was a draw.
Let's pause the waste. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Proving Ground 4 again, the fifth and final night of the night, brought to you by Aqua Beach Restaurant and Bar in West Bay Road, Aqua Beach, featuring live music every Thursday night and Friday happy hour from 5 to 7. Aqua Beach Restaurant and Bar, the coolest spot on the hottest island. This fight is scheduled for three 3-minute rounds. We have fighting out of the red corner.